Hey guys, it's me, Derpy Turtle, and this is my introduction episode. So, we're gonna be playing some Minecraft. Hope you have fun. Make sure to like and smash that subscribe button, and I hope you enjoy the content. Let's go. Not bad. So, let's call it Turtles. Survival, normal. Okay. That should work. So this time I'm gonna be trying to defeat the Ender Dragon. I've been playing Minecraft for a couple years right now, and I've never beaten one. So I'm gonna try while a couple people watch me do it. So this should be fun. And he spawned up. Mountains are over there. There's some pigs, there's some easy food. And this looks like a cave. So, the reason I started this YouTube channel is because I've been playing Minecraft a lot, and I've seen some YouTubers who I like to watch, namely like Dream and like Minecraft speedrunners. So I try a couple speedruns myself, but I'm never really good at it. Let's put a little bit there. Let's get some stone. Yes. Gonna get 16. I think would be a good amount. So I get stone tools so I can get the iron. This is only two. That sucks. That's fine. I still have enough for flint and steel. A shield. I am playing on 1.16.3. I mean 0.5. Not bad. But this should be fun. Perfect. Roses. I like using roses for their dye for beds. So I'm gonna get a little bit more wood, and I'm gonna be looking for another cave. This is a spruce pine. Spruce pines are cool because they can have villages, and they have probably the coolest looking wood besides. Oh, by the way, this is my skin. Seems like a cave. That's fine. Okay. So I'm gonna be looking for a river. Or gravel. And also a cave for some like coal. Stuff like that. Maybe some more iron. This works. And this lava. And this coal. Now I'm going to craft a furnace with that. And I used the cool to put the iron, and there's also some iron up here. Well, I get some more coal for torches, so I can explore this cave a little bit. And don't mind the bottom. It's just my friend. So with that, with this, I'm gonna... I see some light, so this might be the edge of the ravine. Oh, this is a good cave. Okay, after I get this iron, I'm gonna... That's close. No, no, not put my iron there. What is this doing? I'm actually gonna look for some food right now. Cause if you don't know, there's sweet berries can spawn in a spruce, which is this, which can give you some food. But I'm gonna be looking for some food. There's a spider and a creeper. You know what I mean by that? Here, sheep. And I think the sheep is probably the most important. See this? I'm probably gonna head back. Here, sweet berries. This is what I was talking about. You can also farm these. I'm gonna collect these for a short resource so I don't have to eat the mutton. Okay. There's pumpkins. Pumpkins. We turn it to pumpkin seeds. Only they're probably the quarter part of the ender dragon fight. I'm gonna find that cage system. One is my furnace. There's that. So, okay. I got 14 iron. A bucket. So no, I have 3 iron because I need to save one for flint and steel. So I'm gonna get this person. It's getting darker. What do you need? in the food. In fact, iron axes actually do more damage. But they take a longer time to get ready to do maximum damage. Like, see? 9 attack, 6 cap. See, but this is 0.9 attack speed, while the other is 1.6. Technically, the sword is better. Sometimes. If you just need a strong hit against, like, the Ender Dragon, probably gonna want to use, like, something strong. Like, either beds, which explode in the end, and the Nether, which this could be sort of really bad. It's good. I can make it to the Nether. It's just like the preview. I'm gonna do this. If I like get like, if, I don't know. Oof. Like that. Yeah. Uh-oh. Please do it. Next episode. That's it, everyone. Thank you for watching. Next episode, we might get to go to the Nether and get iron armor. Thanks, and goodbye for now. This is Derpy Turtle. Remember to like and smash the subscribe button. Thanks, and bye.